science and medicine are from the same cloth. Science improves medicine, and medicine inspires new science.
How do we cure these things? Who are the people who are actually trying to come up with these cures? That's what gets me excited.
It's someone who wants to have a sense of the known world and then go for the undiscovered country. You know, what is the future of medicine? And the only way to get through it is to be creative.
Those students that think, oh, MD is it's great, but I'm still wanting more, PhD great, I'm still wanting more. I just want to understand why things go wrong and people get sick and how I can make them better at the treatment level, at the scientific level.
During the first 2 years in med school, you spend your time learning to apply an existing knowledge base. But when you enter the PhD, it's all on you to make that knowledge, to create a new knowledge base that will then inform the medicine of the future.
Who is better positioned to move medicine forward than someone who knows its perimeters? That's where the interesting questions begin. They begin in the clinic.
If you're treating patients, you're wondering, what can I do to better understand this? And when you're at the bench doing research, like, how can I apply this to patients?
Having each component build upon each other, that's really the beauty of the MD PhD. I don't want to see it as two different degrees that I have. It's really one degree.
The current state of health has never been better on planet Earth, but it's woefully inadequate for many of our patients. There's almost this compulsion, this drive to try and do something about it, some small piece.
We're passionate about science, but also passionate about helping our fellow man and woman. We feel empowered to change the world through the resources and the support that we get here at this university.